A man was shot while confronting an alleged intruder in Centerpoint. The sheriff's office says that deputies went to a call of shots fired on Fox Hill Court Northwest overnight. A man then later showed up at the hospital with a wound to his wrist. He told deputies that they saw someone near their car, and when he went outside and yelled at the person, the suspect shot at him, hitting his wrist.